Here's something if you're willing to see too much today. An actual real Elko RS3 with two GP35s and Husatonic. Only happens in on this road.
Well, track 2 at 147, track 1 at 140, right?